We start tonight with a three-vehicle wreck that occurred earlier today. According to Clark County Sheriff Anthony Chancellor, a three-vehicle wreck happened on the northbound side of I-59 at mile marker 129. He states the interstate was shut down for approximately 30 minutes. Multiple people were transported to be checked out. Mississippi Highway Patrol is investigating the crash.